Hey guys, I'm not going to waste your time. Just make sure you leave a comment down below, leave a like on the video, and make sure you're subscribed. Thanks.
Hey, Haven Studio audience fam. Quick update for February 2024. 19.8% of our audience members watching our live stream are subscribed. Big thanks. For uploads, it's 17%. If you're not subscribed, hit that button now. Let's make our community even more awesome together.
I know where you are. There's a disposal chute nearby. Find it and jump in, and you'll emerge in a different sector.
Into the barge, fly boy!
So tired.
Haven, assault crafts are near. Watch out for incoming fire.
Yeah.
Why?
Disable the barriers. I'm also pleased to say I found a suit of armor. Press on, I'll meet you just ahead.
Why is the path because so much shorter than
what?
Why does the path because so much shorter?
I think it's just the way it was split up.
You know, April Fools, they should totally make Castrum back to the ape anyway. If that is a square enix, does go for the ape with that.
Come on, the fuel generator should be just up ahead.
Right?
There it is.
Keep the enemy. I think they do a tomb event around April. Rising Sesso slash. Maybe.
Thank you.
So apparently the event that's on Monday, if you do any event that was basically what I was reading, it sounds like you can do any event that was over the last year. Like people who missed out on saying about the power surfeit or didn't get the 60th anniversary mount, do it all.
Diverting all power to cannons.
At least that's my interpretation of the event. I could be completely wrong, but that's what my interpretation was.
I think I'm gonna go to bed after this.
Yeah.
Pretty tired.
Can we at least quickly do trials?
Olivia says my lord was quite taken with you and the power you possess.
That's usually only
naturally,
like a 2-minute
I
one.
Could not help but wonder whom this princess among women might be. Only to discover that you are but another adventurer. No better than the multitude. Yet in spite of this, the masses hold you their champion, and shower honors upon your head. It defies all reason. How is it that you could be such a thorn in our side? Wherever you appear, you leave havoc in your way. You even slew Rydadin, one of our very finest. Well, I will not speculate. Truth be told, I couldn't care less how you have done these things. What matters to me is the fact that you have done them. If you are allowed to continue, you will eventually deprive me of all that I have toiled for, all that is mine by right. My minions, my comrades, even my Lord Gaius. Well, you cannot have him. His dreams and ambitions, his body and soul, they are mine, do you hear me? All mine. I lost everything once before. I will not suffer it to happen again. I will kill you, adventurer. Only your death can bring me peace.
Oh, Yui finally just signed off. He's been on since like 6 a.m.
The pain I have suffered, I shall visit upon you 100-fold.
First time I took zero damage from that.
I grant you that. But I will bring you soon enough. Thank you. Macon says GG. Livia says no. It's happening. All
okay,
please.
I cannot stay awake.
Don't take him
okay.
away from me.
Garden I need to get
GG.
Off.
Have a good night then. I'll just prioritize myself.
Livia says my lord Gaius.
Okay, have fun.
Have a good night.
Thanks, you too.
Bye.
Bye.
Sid says another poor fool who craved Gaius's affection over all. Tis a miracle no harm has come to you, my friend. One, and thanks to your fine diversionary work, we've succeeded in bringing down the generator tower. The way to the Praetorium now lies open. The Nay, we'll need to take the Enterprise. I left her at the Ceruleum process. This is it, Haven.